This is the first generation Mercedes-Benz ML, and this is the current or third generation Mercedes-Benz ML. As you can see, it's evolved quite a bit, but not only in its styling and driving dynamics, also in horsepower. You know, back in the day, this ML55, the AMG version, had 342 horsepower. Today, the base ML, we're talking about the 3.5 liter V6, produces 302 horsepower, almost as much as the AMG version did back in the day. Mercedes-Benz can take credit for introducing, arguably inventing, the luxury SUV segment to America and to the world for that matter. Before they came around, there were no luxury SUVs. Today, Porsche makes them, Audi, BMW, Lexus, everybody has an entry. If you're a luxury brand, you're playing in this market. One of the drawbacks of the earlier MLs is that they just didn't have the sophisticated handling of Mercedes sedans. But today, this ML does have it, and in my opinion, makes a strong argument that this should be the only car in your garage. I'm really impressed with the Mercedes-Benz ML. They've really contented this vehicle to the max, and at a base price of $50,000, that's the same base price as their E350 sedan. The difference is you get the functionality of an SUV plus standard 4MATIC. So think about that for a minute. You need a 5-passenger vehicle for you and your family, you want a luxury car, and you want utility, and you want all-wheel drive. You get this with no extra cost. I think I just made my case. Under the hood of the ML350 is a 3.5 liter V6 engine, producing 302 horsepower. Now that's about a 15% increase from the outgoing model. Mercedes-Benz has been an easy target for many other luxury car companies because, quite frankly, they're number one. And they're number one for a reason. If you look at this interior, it's not overly simple and it's not overly sophisticated. It's just right. Mercedes really understands it. They get the dealer experience. They understand what luxury car buyers want. Everything you see here is easy to operate. It's tried and true, and it's, you know, stood the test of time. One of the most important areas of any luxury car is the navigation screen. You control everything from here, and Mercedes-Benz has something known as the command system. When you push this button, it controls everything. Your navigation, audio, phone, traffic, destination, all the systems are controlled by this one button. And what's nice is they give you two buttons that you can actually customize. They're like your favorites, in addition to a back button and a clear button. So in really one or two steps, you can pretty much get to anywhere you want to get to, a nice high definition screen, all the controls at your fingertips. So when it comes to luxury SUVs, you have a lot of great choices. You have the Audi Q7, BMW X5, Porsche Cayenne. However, I really do put this ML at the top of the list. I think the best value for the money, great dealer network, and it's the latest and greatest. That's right, this car just came out. It's fresh styling, it's a tried and true design, third generation. This is my top pick.